today we're working on keeping mixed cocktails all stirred up in suspension on draft. And what you got there is a little magnet in this base that makes that magnet spin in a circle, which gives us that nice whirlpool. So what we're gonna do now is work on making that magnet spin in this half barrel and this sixth barrel so we can keep cocktails on draft in suspension. It's gonna be delicious.